put questions only, two or three questions.
Yes,
only
sir.
3 minutes.
Yes,
okay.
Sir. Yes, sir. Sir, I fully endorse the views expressed by my friend Sri Ragesh, sir. Moreover, sir, the fact that government says foreign travellers are not allowed to fish in India, so there are a lot of issues that needs to be clarified by the government. Sir, I feel it is very, very essential that government constitutes a high-level committee to ensure whether actually loss is caused to the country by this deep sea route by foreign travellers. They say that it is not being done, but as Ragesh has rightly put it, lot of our wealth is being misused, is mismanaged, and it is going away. I would again urge the government to ensure that a proper inquiry, proper investigation through a high-level committee is conducted to see that the truth comes out. Further, sir, I would like to know whether the government will identify the shell companies that are operating. The names of the shell companies, if it's available, it's fine. Who are the companies which are operating, and whether they are having any connection with the foreign travellers is to be established. I would like the government to answer these two questions, sir, and that's all.
Thank you very much. Specific questions.